today I'm gonna teach you how to do an experiment. So first, these are the items you need. A magnet. It doesn't matter any magnet you want, but it must be strong. Second item, we need a paper clip or any magnetic materials, but paper clip is the most effective one. And then we need a ruler to measure. So this is how you're gonna do it. Step one, you put the paper clip onto number 7. By the way, the ruler must be more than 7 centimeters. So you put down the magnet first. You use two hands so you can do it easier. Okay, zoom in. That's how you do it. You put it in 7 centimeters. By the way, also put it in the edge. And then you put the magnet right here. And we will try how much centimeters. That is 7 centimeters. Let's try 6 centimeters. That's 6 centimeters. Let's try 5 centimeters. That's 5 centimeters. 5 centimeters is the correct centimeters that you're gonna use with this magnet.